If I was going to tell my 23-year-old self something, I would say that even though in life you're going to have to compromise and make self-sacrifices, never do it in a way that suppresses who you are. Because at the end of the day, you have to ensure that self-care and your happiness is a priority.